The Nebraska Water Canal project that targets Colorado cleared a key hurdle yesterday. Our neighbor wants to build a canal that would divert water from the South Platte River. The state is able to do this under a 99-year-old compact that both states and Congress passed in 1923. The measure advanced 36-3, despite skepticism from lawmakers. Building that canal would give Nebraska the right to claim water in the fall, winter, and spring to save for drier times.